Jermaine, we're speaking to you in your new role as a Rangers player coach. How have you been finding it so far?
Well, so far it's just more as a player, you know, focusing on pre-season, to making sure that, you know, I get a good pre-season, I'm fit and I'm sort of like ready to go. And obviously in terms of the coaching side of it, at some point I'll get introduced, the manager said, and maybe have the red kit on. I don't know, and I'm really looking forward to it, to be honest. You know, it's something that we spoke about over the summer, myself and the manager, the staff, Ross. And obviously when this opportunity came to me, it was an easy decision, to be honest. To do something like this at a club like this is so special.